I've got another job for you.
And
this one's got just about everything you could want. Robots, explosions, and extermination. I'd go on a long, long spiel about it, but let's lay it out like this. Nearby are the most annoying mole rat motherfuckers ever. The little fuckers not only have been eating the fusion cores there, which we need, but they're vicious as well. More than normal, I fucking swear. And I'm done with it. So we're gonna wipe them out. And you're gonna do it. There's an old sentry bot near their nest. We're gonna rig it to explode and send it in and wipe them all out. And by we, I mean you.
I'll take care of it.
I might be able to take care of that mole rat problem for you.
Good. I'm hoping to see those rats go up in smoke from here. Should be fun.
Interesting. Hey, sexy. With me, Uweb. I believe this is what she's talking about, this little place here. A little bit of a glitch there. What's this? A hot rod.
Bingo.
Take it all. Let's go have a look at this junked sentry bot. Why is it lit? Because of the light. Take those. I'll rig this. I solve this puzzle. Let's wake it up first, see what it does. Thank you. Die, rat. You too. Bite me. Let's go you up. Gotta find that robot. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Is it fighting the rats? There it goes. Hey! For me. Stay still. Hit that fusion core.
Analysis green. Threat analysis green.
Damn, didn't work.
Target lock lost. Within perimeter. Alert. Use felt lethal force. Alert. Target lock lost. Neutralization by lethal.
There we go.
Security operation successful. Resuming normal operation.
Shit. Fuck. Whoa! No, 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 no! Run, you dummy! I did a bad thing, you web. I did a bad thing. We're in trouble. Fighting something else. After me. No, 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 no. Shit, shit, shit. Do I have a weapon that can deal with this shit here? I got some frag grenades. Damn! What am I gonna do here? Hurt, man. God damn you. Oh, what's going on? What's going on? Shit, get in. Painful. Oh, I almost got him. Oh, man. Shit. Almost. Injured. I had a near-death experience there. Can't really rig it to explode now. There you go. Mole rats will be in trouble. Nice. Oh, what's this? Take it. Mole rats will die now. No more roll up mole rats. I'm taking these Nuka-Colas. Out of the way, robot. Jeez. Alright, mole rats. I'm coming for you. And I got a present. Yeah, you kill those poor innocent deer. What the hell was that? There was an explosion and then I got experience. Weird. Alright, you rats. Come here. You walk away from me. Where's your home? There it is. Why is the marker? Come here. Ow! Bite! Screw you! fuck you! Get out of here! There. Problem solved. Look at all those guts. Good news, Dahkka. What?
And now, we have to pay you. And that explosion, that was something. Watched it from a sniper's perch with some binoculars.
Liar.
It was worth the price I paid for this.
You're programmed to stay down here permanently.
We've always got use for talent that knows what they're doing.
Why, thank you.
Yo.
What? Hey, sexy. How you doing? Fine. Gonna check in on my next raiding target. Yep. Scout it out first, see what's up. I don't see any guards, lookouts, or anything. I see my hidden icon jump up and down, though, so there must be something here. No? Oh, there's a robot. Lonely old robot. Far out. It's a dead ghoul.
Whoa, man.
Drank. Control.
Exterminate.
Yes, exterminate them all. What's your problem? Exterminate. Don't have seizures.
Exterminate.
Oh, be one with the extermination. What are you doing? Get away from me. Get. Go exterminate. No, not me. What are you doing? Where are you going? Kind of useless, but I guess he's on guard duty now. Let's check my map, see if this comes up a potential target. I'll head home. We'll set something up. Didn't look. Job.
This chick just waltzed in here, wanted to talk to the boss. We told her to fuck off. That was before she killed Skunk and Freddy, before they knew what the fuck was going on. Said you and her used to roll in the same crew and asked to talk to you.
And what? You just rolled over and said, oh sure, no problem, like a fucking tool?
She creeps me the fuck out, man. No offense, but I'd rather take a beating over bringing it to you than get added to the pile up at myself.
Fucking idiots. Well, let's see her then. I don't see her around. Oh, shit. It's Sarah. Go over and keep her occupied till I think of how to handle this.
Keep her occupied? How the fuck do I do that?
Not my problem. Tell them, asshole. Just do it. Go.
Yeah.
Cool. Talk to you in a few. Oh,
who's Sarah?
Timing, boss.
She hot?
You see that blood-soaked chick over there? That's Sarah. She's got a couple screws loose, but she's a witch in a fight. She's temperamental, not gonna lie. We could use a boss. Our crew is going stronger, so I expect we'll have more like her showing up. They know how to take charge, but also take orders. It's that kind of mindset we want running our outpost, boss. It's your call, but she's useful.
All right.
Hey, Sarah,
but...
come here. Oh. Boss just got back. You can introduce yourself.
Well, how do I look? Let me remove my hat. Want to wear this while meeting the ladies? Wear this. Put on some of these. Take this off. My armor off. What else? I don't have any nice clothes. I'll wear these. Suspenders and slacks. That'll do. There we go. There! I'm looking sharp. Ready to meet Sarah. Let's go meet her. Where is she? Where's Sarah? Are you Sarah?
So we got our own chem kitchen?
Yeah?
Hell yeah!
That's right. Creepy. Are you Sarah?
You really killed Jared, Red, and Tom?
Ah, they were pussies.
Holy shit. Remind me not to piss you off, boss.
Where's Sarah? Where are you, Sarah? Sarah!
Something you wanted?
Yeah, where's Sarah? Is that her down there? Sarah! Oh, fuck. Where is she? I'm gonna cheat. In it for the money. Where's the... All right, buddy, you lead me to Sarah. Where's Sarah? I don't see her.
Hey.
Sarah? Oh, yeah. There you are.
So... you're the one, huh?
Yeah.
Don't look like much.
What do you mean?
But appearances can be deceiving. And you have put enough settlements to the torch. Alright, here's the deal. I've been looking for a competent gang to roll with, and you fit the bill. I'm willing to throw my hat in with you. But if I do, then I will be keeping a close eye on you. One wrong move, and you'll be picking slugs out of your noggin. Got it?
Who are you?
Who the heck are you?
Call me Sarah. I get shit done. I don't care if it's got legs, tentacles, or pneumatic death limbs. If it's in my way, it won't be for long. I know what I'm doing. And if you know what you're doing, you'll agree to have me work for you. You don't need to know any more than that.
I understand.
I understand. You have rules.
Good. We have an understanding. I think we can work together. If you're needing someone to take charge anywhere, I can run a tight ship. So any settlements needing a firm hand and a sharp eye, I'm your gal. Otherwise, I'll just pitch in wherever. All right, boss. Just tell me where you need me.
Yeah, let me show you.
Sanctuary Hills.
Right, I'll head there now. I'll see you later.
We could take that off now.
Wise choice, boss.
Thank
She's
you.
Got her issues, but she'll make for a good underboss.
Get the troops ready for attack.
Whoa,
yes.
Hold up, boss.
What?
We ain't got the guys to pull this off right now.
Why not?
We can always use a new recruit.
You ain't wrong there. Yeah, we need more guys, boss. Cough up any candy you don't need, and I'll see what we can buy with it.
All Let's right, trade. All right. All right, let's see here. My aid. Have some. Have some nothing. I don't have anything.
I'll see what this gets us.
Nothing.
Come back when you've got more for me.
I don't have anything. Let's do manage recruitment. Let's donate some caps. Here, have like 500 of them. Let's check the bounty board. Fucking Dahkka. Dahkka, she's needy. Have Sarah take care of her.